Hi guys, it's me, Absolutely Raven, and I'm back with another video for you guys. And if you're new here, please stick around because I promise you, you're gonna like me. I say this all the time, but it's true. Like, I'm super happy. I can do my dance. I'm back. Yes. And I'm excited because today I got some good wise word Wednesday news for you guys that just have me so pumped, so excited to talk to you guys. Like, seriously. I went out earlier in the week with a friend to go support her in her business venture and watch her do her poetry, and I was amazed. She did amazing. Like, I am so proud of her. I can tell her that 1,000 times over, and she still will not get enough of how proud I am of her. And it was so inspirational. It was so exciting. It was so nice. And everything was put together. I'm going to actually show you a little small clip. Because, you know, nowadays you don't see too many families being, you know, just enjoying themselves. And that's exactly what she did. And I am so proud of her for that. Her whole family, like, I felt apart and I enjoyed myself. I told her that personally, but I'm just letting her know again because she watches me here. I appreciate you and I'm going to plug you in here so that they can see just how proud I am of what you do. Keep on going on and on because I could talk all day about her. But yes, she did an art show. She had a spoken word. She had her family there. She had friends there. She had me there. And it was beautiful. And it inspired me to not only do what I did for her, where I supported her, I encouraged her, and I posted her on all my Instagram, or if you are on me, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see I posted her on my Instagram, my Facebook. I posted her in some of my groups that I'm in just so I could just send some revenue her way. Because, you know, yes, I can support her, but, you know, sometimes you just need a little push, you know, so she can know that she's doing a great job, even if somebody just likes what they see, which they did on my stuff. And I told her that as well. Yes, you got a couple of customers coming your way, boo. Okay, it inspired me to not only support her, but reach out and start supporting other people. It is so many. That's what I found out in these groups. It is so many beautiful, black, young, mature entrepreneurs. You know, they use that negative term, hustlers. But these women are out here not only working 9-to-5s or 10 to 11, whatever. They are out here taking care of business as well as making businesses, okay? And I am inspired. I know what I want to do, and I know what I see, and what gives me hope is looking at you all. So I reached out to just give a little love on my channel to other entrepreneurs, other people who are out here doing it. And they reached back, and I have so many people that I couldn't even fit the whole video on my channel. Like, I think I have to do it in two parts, because I know some of y'all are like, what the? But it was so many of y'all came through, and I don't want to just do y'all any injustice. I want to make sure I give you your just due, and not just rush through you all, just like I'm doing these young ladies. They were so good. I had to write them all down because I would have forgot them. Everybody I talk about right now will be in my description box, so you can go straight to their pages. You can see what I'm talking about. I'm actually going to post, you know, images here as I talk and go along, so you can see of who I'm talking about. And after that, you can definitely go check them out and follow them and make a purchase. You'll like what you see, because let me open this because it's getting hot in here. Okay, you'll like what you see, because I definitely did. I liked what I saw, and it even caused me to write these down. Like, I'm not even going to give you, like, some of these women, like, I'm going to tell you real true talk as I go along. Some of you all will be receiving a purchase from me. That's just how good I liked your page and your imagery and what you were selling and how you were promoting it and your websites. Ladies, y'all doing an amazing job. So let me just go down the list. First one, I told you about my friend. I posted her before. So let me talk about some of the young ladies in my group that I feel like you guys should know and support. The first one is Everything Melanin Apparel. Like, girl, you are doing your thing. I love your clothing. Like, when I went straight on your Instagram, that's going to be in the description box. I went on your Instagram. It was beautiful. Like, everything, all of the stuff she have is like sweaters and shirts, and it's all culture appropriated, and it's just geared towards us, and it's saying stuff that is, you know, like, she had one like a culture shirt I liked, and she had like a melanin sweater that like would rock so hard like next winter. Like, girl, I like that with the flames. I saw you. Keep doing what you page is like. Really nice. Like, I liked everything I saw, like how you had it layered, how the imagery of the women on there when we're rocking your shirts. That is fine. Like, I hands down, you got my sale. Like, I'll be rocking your shirt in my upcoming videos. The melanin one, like it says. So it's just full of greatness. Go ahead and check her out. Like I said, I'm gonna have her in the description box, so you can check out, again, that's Everything Melanin. And if I'm looking down, I'm just looking at my book, because I had so many women. Like, I actually do have to make two videos for you guys, okay? And the next one I have is Kerti Closet. It is K-E-R-T-I Closet with the K. And she has a really beautiful website. Like, it's very attractive when you first go on there. And it has, like, details of everything you need. And then it'll pop up with the discount code. So everything you go on her page, you'll automatically get, like, a 10% discount to her stuff. She has this bird t-shirt dress thing that is sold out right now. But I understand why it's sold out, because it is very popular. It looks really nice and it's like really classy. Like it is mature, but it's not like a older woman. Like it's very classy. Like when you coming out, you know, it's nice and short, like at the leg length. Like if she comes back in stock, which I'm sure she will be, that bird tee dress, girl, you got a customer here, okay? If anybody else, you got a customer here. And I'm just letting y'all know how great her stuff is. That'll be in the description box. Next, we have Infinity Hair. I went on her page. It was a Facebook page, which I'm going to post that below. And I didn't really see like a lot of hair. I had to like search a little bit. And I saw where she was selling bundles. And it's as low as $30. I don't know what her highest one, because I didn't look too far in it. Because once I got to her actual Facebook page, it was just full of like sales of different other items, like her shoes with the matching purse, some Fendi slides that's for $80. That girl, I like those. I might be copping that from you. So yes, check out her page. I check out her hair, but I would check out the clothes that she has listed all down her page and the pictures. I'm going to post that so you can see what I'm talking about. It is really nice. So go there. Okay. So that's three people. Now we get to, it's Lock Up Natural Hair Salon. That salon is very nice. I saw it's on Facebook. I'm going to post that down below. She just showed me like the name of her location. She's actually located in Decatur, Georgia. I used to live out there, girl. I love it. Everything's greater in Decatur. I don't know. But I'm back in Chicago. But I definitely, when I get a chance, I want to get back that way. But yes, she does some amazing like dreads. She knows how to retwist. She's reasonable. She has her own shop. She's doing it like a boss. I'm gonna post some pictures of what her work is. If you located in the Georgia area, please check her out, because she is bomb. Okay, like hands down, I like what she's doing. I understand. I've done locks before, and she's doing it well. Okay, check her out. The name of her salon again is Lock It Up Natural Hair Salon. Yes, you'll be amazed. I'm showing you the images, but you go check it out for yourself, especially if you located in Decatur, Georgia area. Okay. The next one I have is Limited Hair Fitness. It is a hair. She has her own website. She's on Facebook as well as she's on Instagram. Again, it is Limited Hair Fitness. I'm going to tag her in this so you can see. And you can go on over to her site. Website is Limited Hair Fitness. It's actually very pretty when you go on there. It's a purple page, so that's already attractive once you get on there. And then she is very detailed in describing all the bundles, because that's what she sells, bundles. Not only that, she sells clip-ins. She sells she sells wigs. She sells her clip-ins. She sells tape-ins. And she sells brushing blonde, ladies. Okay? It's summertime. You want that bombshell hair? Go ahead and check her out. She has a reasonable prices, but it's kind of high. But that's okay, because she has discount codes, okay? Discount codes already. Once you get on her page, sign in, you already plugged for some discounts. So you're gonna get some bomb brushing blonde hair this summer when you're on the beach. Check her out, okay? Again, her name is Limited Hair Fitness. So check her out. I have my next lady, number six. She has her Instagram. She doesn't have a site up yet, but she's on Instagram where she does all her sale. And her name of her boutique is The Hanger Boutique on Instagram. Follow her, check her out, see what you like. Like her stuff, is super cute. And honestly, like, it's like super cute. Like, if you're ready to go out and hit the club, that's the place to go. The Hanger Boutique. Like, she has all the nice little short sets. She has the tops. She has the, like, honestly, I want to go to her, but I'm going to have to get, you know, I'm looking good now, but I gotta slim down a little bit before I can go ahead and check her out, because she got some really cute outfits. I would definitely check her out, especially if you're trying to go out and have a good time, party, hit a club or two. Go to the Hanger Boutique on Instagram. Follow her. Check out all her stuff. She has some really cute clothes for the summer, especially if you're trying to look nice and sexy and slim and cute. Just see what I'm talking about, okay? I really liked her page. I liked everything about it. I can't wait till she get a website up, because she doing her thing with that Instagram, okay? Now, the next one I have is his Queen Hall. She has, the name of her business is on Big Cart, and it's called Color to Build. BigCart.com. Check her out. I'll put that down here so you can see what I'm talking about. She has all of, it's definitely geared towards the ladies who doing hair, with the ombre hair, the braided hair. She does an amazing job with the whole page layout. I like how she does that with the pages. And she not only sells hair, lady. No, she doesn't sell just hair. She sells earrings, t-shirts, and so much more on her page. Everything is nice and colorful and vibrant and pretty. Go check her out. I don't think she just has her website, like that's all she has, but I definitely will try her in the future, because you know I have four girls, so, and I do hair and I braid, and that would be like super cute for the summer, especially their birthday, to have that little ombre look to it. Check her out. You'll trust me, you'll like it. The next person I have is actually on Facebook. It is Capital Journey. And I'm going to put the whole description down here so you can see, like right here or somewhere. You'll see what I'm talking about. They do carpentry work. They do remodeling, like kitchens, little hallways. I think I saw a bathroom. They did this beautiful white kitchen. Like, it was so nice. And it looks like it's like a family who, like, works together and does that. Like, check them out on Facebook. Their page is pretty. Like, it's like a whole bunch of, like, carpentry work. And they, like, redid the floors. It was so shiny and immaculate. Check them out on Facebook, okay? And that's going to be in the description box below. If you want to go check my description, just so you can see what I'm talking about. Then I have Scarlet Creations. Girl, I liked your page. I checked you out. I went down your line. I saw all what you did. And you are reasonable. Like, you do earrings at a reasonable price. I know for sure she has like beautiful earrings and everything, and that's like great for gifts. My mother-in-law actually likes earrings like that, so definitely gonna be checking you out. Your prices are reasonable, and you have some really pretty stuff where it's like showing like queen. I like those. I know she'll like that, and she likes the like the beautiful woman, strong, bold woman earrings. So you got a customer here. Check her out. I'll put her in the description so you can see what I'm talking about. Or I'll probably post on this page. The next person I'm going to talk about is Brittany Green. She has, her name of her webpage is CrownFinancialLLC.com. She has a nice page. Like, it's full, and it's something different. I mean, we got all these businesses. We got to make sure we maintain our financials. Right, ladies? Right, guys? We have to make sure we maintain our financial status. Even if we feel like we got it, you can always learn more. So why not go check her out? She has a manual book just to follow you. And I'm sure she does. She has like a, like I guess she does like one-on-one. Definitely check her out. I'm sure she's good at what she does. I like what I saw on her page. She's really detailed, and she tells you step by step what you need to do and what she will provide. So go check that page out. I will leave that in the description box below. And yes, now The next person I like, she had a web page. The name of her, what she's selling is Her Pedestal. Her page, let me tell you, out of all the pages, like, you won, baby. You won. That was amazing. Like, the first image when you go to her web page, it's beautiful. It has two beautiful women on the front of it sporting the hair. It has, like, beautiful makeup. Everything is amazing. Like, I see you located in, I think, like, Alabama. I'm not pretty sure, but the hair looks quality. It looks bomb. It's not expensive. You have like reasonable prices for your wigs, and I just love that page. Like, everything about it, it was so attractive. It was so alluring. Like, you look like you have 100% good quality hair, and I might be coming shopping with you because you won on that page. So check her out, okay? Be putting her in the description box below as well. Oh, and you know one more good thing about that page that I just, like, truly liked about her page? It had, like, a assistant, like, would immediately pop up as soon as you get on there asking you how you doing, what would you need, is there anything they can assist you with? That was, like, super good. So, kudos to you for that page. Like, whoever set that up was amazing because from the beginning to the end, to the first page, when you pop on and you get on there and see what you're selling and how you're advertising, everything is amazing. Go check it out because I'm going to just keep on talking, okay? Check out her page. Again, her name is herpedestal.com. That's the name of her company. That's her bundles, her hair that she's selling. Check out her page just so you can see what she's doing. Support her. See what you like. I know you got, everybody could use some hair, okay? The next person, I don't want to mispronounce it. I'm going to put it down here, but I believe it's Kaisalai. It's actually a skincare, natural skincare cream and hair moisturizer. I believe, right? It is very nice. It's very attractive. I will be purchasing from you because I just like how you have it labeled. It's very placed well. You can follow her on Facebook at Kaisalai. I'm probably messing it up. I'm sorry. But I'm going to put it down here so you can actually get the name. And it's going to be in the description box below. But she has a very nice, smooth looking, healthy looking natural cream for your hair as well as your face. Check that out. Oh, and if you immediately sign up with her, you're going to get a 4%. So hopefully I'm not destroying your name. I'm going to also put in the description box her Etsy where you can go shop with her. I actually will be shopping with you, honey, because I like what you have. And I might try it out on this channel as well because it looks very nice. It's packaged well. It looks like it's good quality. It looks like it's going to moisturize my hair. I have, like I said, 4 kids. So, hey, you got a customer in me. I'm here to support. And then my last person, one of my favorites, because I feel as though we are kin, okay? I actually, when I reached out to everybody, she just asked me simply, like, is it okay to just say that I have a YouTube channel? Is that okay? I'm like, yes, girl, it's okay. That's your source of actually being an entrepreneur. It's nothing wrong with having a YouTube channel. I got one. And if somebody said it to me, I'm going to definitely plug my YouTube. Like, come on now. Come see me. See what I'm about. You're going to join the club. You're going to like the rest with you guys. Okay? Like, how you guys love me, you're going to definitely love me. So, yeah. So, I'm like, yeah, you can put your YouTube. So, her name is Megs Johnson, and that's her YouTube page. I will put that in the description below. I actually enjoy her page. She has some great content on there. I watched a couple of her episodes. I actually subscribed to you, girl. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I subscribed to you, and I also followed a couple of you guys from Instagram just because I like your products, and I'm here to support, you know, whatever I can. Even if I can't give financially, it never hurts to support. It's going to help in the long run, right? So, yes, I followed you, and I subscribed to you guys. Well, I subscribe to you, honey, and I love your page. I love what you stand for. That's what made me even more, like, you are doing exactly what my heart does. I'm here to support, help, and give tips and stuff, and you gave me some pointers on some things. I'm gonna go back and watch more, maybe two times, just so I can be sure to help you out, okay? So yes, follow her, subscribe to her channel, go check her out, because she is doing it. She's helping you all, especially you guys who are YouTubers as well. She's helping you all with tips and tricks, so go check her out. Sending them your way. So yes, that's about it for my people for right now. I have a part two, so stay tuned. I will post that tomorrow. I'm about to lose battery here, but I have a part two for you guys. So all you ladies that you sent me your information, I'm still gonna go down just like I did everybody else, and I'm gonna plug you guys in and check send everybody your way to support and check you out, even if it's just some support from me. I'm here, okay? It never hurts. Like, that's my wise words Wednesday, okay? I'm not gonna do a big spiel because it's all about showing support. I'm not gonna talk too much about it because I'm going to walk in it, and I'm gonna show you guys that that's all you need to do is walk in it. Even if you go check their page out, if you like their page, if you subscribe to their channels, even if you talk to them or give them something encouraging, it never hurts. Just like it never hurts to smile, it never hurts, okay? I just wanted to show you guys how inspired I was and give you guys what I felt, some support, okay? I hope you love what I showed you and tuned in to this channel. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video because, I mean, you cannot. Humble Reagan, okay? No, I'm just playing. I just appreciate you all for tuning in with me and staying tuned. I will be here with the second part to that video. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, comment down below, tell me what you, if I didn't reach you guys and I'm reaching you now, if you have a business, comment it down below, if you have a YouTube channel, comment it down below. I'm gonna check your channel out, send you some people your way. I might subscribe to your channel too, so go. So let me just say thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. Like I said, if you have a YouTube page, if you have an Instagram, if you're doing anything in type of business going on, ventures or whatever you have going on, you can comment that down below. If you just want to say hey, support, how you doing, comment it down below. Like this video, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and enjoy. And I hope that I helped. Like, I promise you, I hope that I helped in any kind of way. I just wanted to send revenue your way. This hair is like getting on my nerves. Have a great day. Be beautiful because you are beautiful people. Bye. Thank you so much, guys. Ah, we did it.